just won't show off my new drip and put my chains in layers. I might just stand up and go crazy, someone make the layup. And we ain't squashing for free, you gotta pay us. Better pay up, yeah. No, he might not beat it. I told a lawyer, go for a lighter sentence. I don't want no problem with y'all. Y'all got women tennis. I don't gotta sell drugs no more. I'm bossed up, got plenty business. Run around that lamb truck, I wrecked this. Shit ain't renting. Giving out my respect, get respect in every city. No, I came up, but I came back through the slums with Diddy. Around and got plugged in, I'm buying now, red Richard Miller. Stay on my little brother business. Just know that they getting millions. Press the button right there to let the doors in. Go on, yeah, care. I'm going all in. This house vibes everywhere. She calling more friends. My word or none ain't lying. I cannot bargain. Sipping walkie on them. Come here, Tatiana. Let me bust you down. No, yeah, yeah. What kind of what you wanted? Man, there's nothing, mommy. I'm not being funny. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I should have knew you was gonna wreck the day you told me. 100 racks and all dubs, it ain't no folding me. Ain't no puppin', ain't with nobody controlling me. I go LeBron when it's crunch time, it ain't no holding me. Got a Maybach Benz truck, I'm tryna buy one. I told her, shawty, just let bygones be bygones. Tell the feds, get out my dick, I don't gotta buy guns. They got the right one, yeah.
And introducing his opponent, give it up for Rocklean, Ghost of Sparta, Cornwall. To my right in the yellow corner, weighing in at 121 pounds, with an amateur record of 0 wins and 2 losses, representing Black Vikings, please welcome Mark the Last Viking Sergeant! And now, introducing his opponent, the fighter standing to my left in the red corner, weighing in at 116 powerful pounds, with an amateur record of 1 win, 1 loss, representing Bear and Gentle Boxing, please welcome Rocklean, Ghost of Sparta, Cornwall. And again, the third man in the cage controlling the battle, Tommy Santana. Give it up for our beautiful ring girl, Amanda. Here we go. Cornwall taking the center of the cage. Viking with some serious long limbs. He's like, what's that guy from Fantastic Four, Mr. Elastic? Cornwall coming in with a big right hand representing Bear and Gentle Boxing. Hands looking good. Can he penetrate that range of Viking? Viking throwing back some right and left hooks. Here we go. Cornwall, can he take him down? It's a big task. Does Viking have the... Does he have the guillotine? He's going. Cornwall gives a thumbs up to say he's okay. But Viking with those long limbs, squeezing, picking him up is Cornwall, rushing him to the cage, slamming him to the ground! But can he get out of these long limbs of the Viking? Locking up the body triangle is the Viking. Sparta finding it very difficult to get out of that guillotine choke. Can Cornwall is trying again. He gets the head out. Wow. The tenacity of Cornwall. And Viking is throwing up a triangle, but extending the legs like a teepee. Going for the arm as well, too. Can he finish it? Cornwall is relentless. He really has the spirit of the Spartans. Give it up for Ghost of Sparta, Cornwall. Getting back into the guard is Sergeant. Trying to pass that guard now. Let's see what he can do. He's trying to go for the full mount. But Cornwall with some interesting butterflies, keeping him away. Knees to the body. Some grueling work. For those of y'all that have never tried it, jiu-jitsu and grappling, it's some grueling work. Constant tension in the body. But here we go. Viking with a good mount. Posturing. And now taking a high mount. Going back for that guillotine again. But Rockland turned him over. Big right hand. That hurt Viking. And another. And another. 3, 4. Viking taking some punishment. Big right hand again. 1 minute left in this first round. And now with a huge change of tide, Rockland on top in the mount, full mount. Getting high up in that mountain, raining big right hands, hard right hands. Santana telling him that he's got to work. Couple more seconds in that first round. 20 seconds left. Can Viking survive? Pulling him down, all Gracie Jiu-Jitsu style. Keeping the guard up. But Rockley's going for it for the last 10 seconds. Giving him benefit of the doubt. And allowing him up. Hold on. Here we go. Time. We're going to the second round. Quickly. Beautiful Amanda. why all of a sudden the crowd is hyped. And here we go for round number two. Here we go, round number two. Exciting first round. Viking swinging with a leg kick. Trying to use that range. Rocklin looks gassed. Nice left hook. Just like in the first fight, both fighters seem extremely tired. Ooh, nice front kick. Ooh, and he tries for a nice big kick. Ooh, and a big right hand from Rocklin. And Rocklin goes in for that guillotine choke. And now in the top half guard is Rocklin. Raining punches down into the ribs. And Viking reverses it and gets on top. Can he pass those legs to get them out? No! Rocklin has that left arm around his neck. He's trying to go for that guillotine, but arms are tired. As we Trinis will say, he look roast. Can Viking progress? And can Rocklin get back his wind? Viking inching forward, trying to get higher up in that mount. Here we go. Come on, guys, let's give them some energy. Give them some energy. And with a little sneaky left knee from the bottom was Rocklin. This fight was one of the most anticipated fights of the night. Referee has said he's ready for them to stand back up and go again without enough action on the ground. Good job from the referee. Give it up for Mr. Santana. Both guys tired. Hard leg kick from the Viking. Some little fakes and twitches. Looks like he's got Rocklin's number now. Big right kick to the head. Left, right. Rocklin is tired. But he throws a... Oh! That front kick connects to the jaw. And Rocklin's coming. Oh, big left hand. These fighters are going for it. Amateur or not, you gotta give it up for their spirit. Picking him up is Viking, but not enough. Chest to the cage, some sneaky little elbows to the side. Typically those things don't really do much damage, but one step at a time. Dragging him down was a Viking. Cocked that right hand up. Ooh, what a big right hand. Ooh, what a big right hand again. Rocklin's head. Viking is stepping over and taking complete dominant position now is the Viking. If he only postures up, it could be the end of the night for Rocklin. 1 minute left in this second round. Right hand. Rocklin surviving Viking, having a conversation with Santana, thinking he's done. Standing him up again. You gotta get some more action in this fight. Santana gets him going again. Big right front kick is the Viking. Big right hand by Rockland again. These guys just don't quit. 10 seconds left in the round. Big right hand by Rockland. Left hook attempt. Almost there. Time. We go to the third round. And give it up again for Amanda. I think these young boys here like the ring girls, huh? What an entertaining fight this has been so far. But these guys are tired. 10 seconds left, let's go. Out the cage, out the cage. Come on guys, let's go, out the cage. Are these guys gonna leave it to the judges? Or are they gonna go all out for the finish? We have one more round to go. And here we go. Round number three. Viking steps back on the cage and says, come, bring it. Rockland takes control of the center of the cage. Let's see what Viking can do. Tries with an inside right leg kick. Rockland to start. Both guys are tired. Right hand was the Viking. Rockland, oh, what a big right hand. Sending the Viking down to the ground. Viking not having any of it though. And they end up in a tanglement of legs. Sneaky little heel kick to the kidney area. Rockland has some tricks up his sleeve. We got to give these guys a little bit of chance, but our referee seems to love the stand-up engagement. Oh, and Rockland going for an armbar. Can he get it? Big step over. But no, Viking gets his hand out and now into a top mount, but kind of in a reversed. Oh, and a hammer fist to the body. Rockland doesn't like that. Right hands, and into somewhat of a upside down armbar of sort. Right hand, Rocklin's tired, but he gets to the side control. And a, ooh, two knees to the body, third knee to the body. Fourth knee to the body. Viking then gets wise and hugs the leg. But Rockley needs to continue us. Once again, Mr. Santana isn't going to allow them to stay there for quite long. These guys are tired. Right hand to the body again, Rockley throws. And a big left hammer fist. Stepping over and almost onto the neck is Rocklin. This fight is really living up to the hype of all the fights that we advertised. This was one that the fighters themselves wanted to see. Big right hand. Right hammer fist. Time. And Mr. Santana wants him to stand up again. He wants to see them finish the fight. Both guys are exhausted. They are exhausted. Here we go again. Time! Guys are exhausted. All right, here we go. Making it official is Mr. Santana. At 1 minute, 16 seconds of the third round, the winner by verbal submission. Give it up to Rocklin, Ghost of Sparta, Cornwall. All right, let's get Mr. Viking first. Come, Mr. Viking. Come, Mr. Viking. This was one of the fights that all the fighters in the back wanted to see. They found it was a very even matchup between two of you guys. But you guys are exhausted. Absolutely exhausted. But it went well for a couple minutes there. You had him in a few submission attempts with the guillotine. The guillotine was deep, but he didn't want to submit. He picked you up and he slammed you to the ground in the first round. How do you feel? I know it was tiring, but how do you feel?
Nah, I really appreciate this one. I don't know who eaten him bagel, but the dog is strong. Wants the real power.
blue food. Crab and dumpling.
He disappeared for a while, so I know if it's a little loud, he went on, you know, but...
But... I mean, you guys have a lot of love for each other after the match. It was a tremendous match. Just, you can tell that the most important thing is that you guys gassed out a lot.
Yeah. When I had the guillotine, I really wasn't expecting him to keep pushing. But the dog is strong.
All right, let's give it up for the last Viking, Mark Sargent. All right, Mr. Cornwall, Rocklin. Ghost of Sparta. It looked like it died just now, and this is your ghost. This is your spirit right now talking to me. How it went?
All right. First thing first, good afternoon, everybody. Thanks for coming out. Thanks to Adam for keeping this beautiful event. So this is my third fight for the month alone. Adam sent a text warning all fighters to restrict from fighting or sparring heavy. So that's what I did. I had a few injuries from the last two fights, so I actually got the last 2 weeks to rest, so my conditioning is not that good. But I wanted to fight Mark and the guy who fought him the last time. So I was taking the fight anyways, and I would like to fight Nolan, wherever he is. He went tonight. Next time, if you're going, I want to fight you, I want to take you on. And yeah, I had a good fight.
So you want to fight Nolan in the next fight?
Yeah, Nolan or Joe. Anybody in 125, I take any fight. And yeah, I really enjoy this sport.
Well, excellent. I mean, you gave it a good showing. That was a tremendous. You came out of that guillotine by picking him up and slamming him to the ground. I mean, that was exciting. So, thank you very much. Let's give it up for your winner, Rocklin, Ghost of Sparta, Cornwall.